Yo, what is up, you sexy ladies and gents? Sporty Red Lines here, and I'm back playing Games of Thrones. I had a little bit of a problem when I was editing. For some reason, instead of deleting 22 seconds of footage, it deleted 15 minutes because I'd already split it up, and I wanted to delete basically this part, just me sitting here, and I wasn't even here, so it was just recording nothing, just the starter screen. So I've had to replay it from about where I killed that guy on the wall. I hit the wrong button, so I didn't like punish him like I did in the last one. You know, I didn't make him suffer. I just left him, and he still dies. And then it's basically the same thing. He sees you and goes, "Oh my god!" And then exit. So and then I'm back here now. So keep playing from here. You were still getting used to editing. I'm not very good at it.
Well, this won't be the last lesson I teach you, Foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that! I'll cut you down like straw men! Take him, Roiland! My bloody pleasure! I'll fucking kill you myself!
Oh, I don't like him.
So, make him watch this.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we?
Come on, get up.
Now,
let me do the get up part. It's good.
Forester, learn your lesson and stay down.
Nope.
Roderick!
I will not yield.
Not to you.
Bloody snot.
Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Hate them all. Can't
Your
stand them.
Your brother Reithan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good.
Didn't teach him shit, he just killed him. Can't learn from your death, can you?
Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little forester.
Won't be
you
shit.
Your place.
Come on.
And stay down.
Shut up.
Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
Don't you dare! You stay down! Stay in the mud like a dog!
Nope!
This
Psych.
Is my place! You fool! What? Bloody cripple! Are you fucking deaf?
You! You'll never keep the foresters down!
Hold there, or you're next!
Please, Lord Griff, not the arm! If you persist, Lord Roger may lose it!
Oh, bastard. God, that must hurt so much.
Now, stay down.
Tell Look at... Look at him, he's fucking shaking, he's so pissed off, man. Come on, Roderick.
I command you!
Let him... Shut up.
You should fear me! I'm in charge here!
No, you're not.
No! I alone rule this house.
Yeah.
Don't think this is over, Roderick! You'll see!
He's terrified.
I will make you suffer for this!
And he showed up his man.
Trust in that!
And pass out. I don't know how he managed to get up from that man.
Careful, he's badly injured.
Roderick, you didn't let him do it. He couldn't keep you down.
You were brave, but there will be consequences, my son. We both know that.
Don't worry, my face is messed up enough. I'm fine. You know, I'm just getting a few more battle scars, looking sexier and more badass. Now I used to need a halo suit and I look fucking amazing. Oh, I've had enough of this cold. I've got a sore throat, blocked up nose, headaches. Why is the human body just so weak, man? Come on, let the nips be free. Oh, hello. This is with Tal. Yeah, you go. There you go. It's with a.
Do you see that? Standing up to Griff has made him harsh, more severe. He could have killed you. But
yep.
What you did, the strength you showed us. You looked like yourself again.
I couldn't just stand by and let Griff punish you. Damn the consequences. And I'd do it again. 1,000 times.
I know you would.
You're all worried you're gonna get stabbed.
Things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened.
Yeah, he got stabbed in the head.
I now know that was childish of me.
Yep, very.
I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family.
Good.
I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what. I'll do it.
I am too.
Father used to say we Foresters are as tough as the Ironwood.
We are.
Yep.
All of us. And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well.
Real tanks, innit?
Provoking Griff.
Red line material.
Hasn't taken our house to war just yet. But
no one can know. Join the Red Line Army, boys.
When tomorrow brings, Talia, Foresters will stand tall.
Yeah.
I did it. I can't believe it.
Nah, I'm gonna keep it just in case.
What are you waiting for?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
Need to keep it. I know you've missed
your life. The police will see you now.
You need to keep it. And here's the Dragon Lady. Dragon Lady. Ooh.
So,
and she's
Ashley
fit
Forrester,
as fuck.
If you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Yep. Yeah, guys, I'd already recorded all this, so things are different, but it's a bit annoying that I accidentally deleted it. I'm still getting used to, like, the editing, because I've never done it before.
Next time on Game of Thrones.
So, like, adding little text into it, nope. I am not going to be able to do that for a long time.
Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
Your mother.
We have no allies.
And Griff will make us pay for your defiance.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to Highpoint.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen.
Fuck you and your Queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Herod.
What? Oh, shit.
Time to go.
Yep. Let's get north of the wall very quickly. There you go, there's my stats. Right, save Beskar. I did that the same as the first recording, so yep, yes, because I had to do the whole thing again. So I tried to keep it the same as my first recording, which is you, because obviously I couldn't start middle of the storyline, I had to start the whole thing. So yeah, I did do episode 3 a second time. I tried to keep it the same. Save Beskar, I did that the same. I didn't obey Marjorie in the last one, so you can invert that one for the first one, so you saw that. Which is this one. So yeah, I went with him the first time. See, I hit the wrong button here because I did want to make him suffer again because he deserved it, definitely. So invert that one, so I was part of like 42%, sorry, or something like that, yeah. 42.5% of people that made him suffer. I did that the same, stood up to him again. I was not going to back down to him because I knew that he would not die in any case. I was worried the first time because I didn't know. I thought he would get killed, but I still stood up to him because that's what foresters do. We are tanks. They're a red line army man, so they need to stand up. And in the last one, I got rid of it, but see, I just thought I made a mistake, so I changed it this time. But there you go, guys. There you go. I'll leave you guys to the credits. I hope you guys are enjoying the episode 3. I really did like this one. There was a bit more action in it. There was less democracy with the High Point, with the girl in High Point. The cowboy is, like I said in every episode since I've met him, I knew I had to be friends with him because he's helped me out countless times. I mean, saved my life, hid a body, helped me get the decree, so he saved my reputation and stopped me from being sent home from Mrs. Bitchface of a boss. What else? Well, hopefully I don't know what the next one's about. Hopefully the story's gonna get thicker and all that. Episode 6 still isn't out, unfortunately, but when that comes out, I will buy, download, install, and play it instantly, and it will be put up the next day, like I said last time. I think I said it in the last episode, or in the recording that I accidentally deleted, but whatever. I will be recording that, and just to keep rambling, I don't want to do that, but I'm really enjoying this, to be fair. This series, it's not generally a game that comes out often, you know. Was it the Left 4 Dead was the last one that played that was like this. I did not have any recording material whatsoever back then, because right now I'm waiting on a delivery, and that will be a webcam that works, basically, because I got one from China. It works really well, but for some reason when I use my PlayStation, it does not want to record anything at all. It doesn't want to record my face, basically, but when I plug it into my computer, it works when I'm recording the screen with a camera. It's really weird how it works, but when I use my camera to record the screen, the footage is more broken up because my camera is very, very old. But yeah, so I'm waiting for that one, and then I will be putting videos with my face on them, because I don't want, like, the problems that another YouTuber you probably know is H2O Delirious. He always gets a lot of shit. Well, not exactly shit, but people copying him, and no one can say that it's not him because his face isn't there, obviously. That's why the best thing to do is a face reveal, and I will do that early in my videos so that no one can become a 14 red line like me. Well, L4 red line, but whatever. No one can become, you know, copy my channel, because I'm doing this for fun, because I enjoy this. I get to talk, and I love talking, and I love ranting, rambling, swearing. I love all those things, and I like doing them a lot. And when I'm playing this, I can do it to an extent. And, well, I don't have friends, I'm very lonely, so I just enjoy this. So, no thank you to that. And I hope you guys are enjoying this. One last thing is that I am going to be starting to record the Until Dawn series. I will be carrying on, starting that, but I'm trying to get through this as quickly as I can, because I'm really anxious to find the next part of this. I want to play it, you know, you get a game and it's just like, I want to know the rest. What's next? And then my friend of mine that you saw in my zombie episodes, Zero No Failure, he wants me to do, like, Battlefield and Call of Duty, and, well, I got Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, and no one ever plays it. I just can't find any sessions, so the only one I'll play is Zombies. I might make a video, because there is one or two glitches that I still know that haven't been patched yet, so that'll be good to put a video up, so I will be doing that. And then the Call of Duties, you do not want to listen to me, because 18 plus viewing, it's still not old enough. You need to be about 36 to listen to me swear when I get angry with somebody because he killed me, or a camper. My language goes absolutely out of the window, and you do not want to hear it, because I get very loud, very violent, very insulting, and very threatening. I do threaten people. I am a proper rager, and I rage quit, because it just annoys me to see a character die in a video game. Because I get really attached to my characters in video games. Even in Call of Duty, I get attached to that one character. I'm just like, yeah, I like this guy. He looks cool. He dies, and I'm just like, oh my god, his clothing's changed or something like that. And it's just annoying. So I get really ranty, and it annoys me. But anyway.